called coastal erosion. You need to evacuate now. There are many ways you could prevent this, but firstly, you need to know what's happening.
Coastal erosion is when the powerful waves from the ocean use their strength to carry away sand and dirt, which changes the shoreline.
Coastal erosion can harm animals, such as the eastern curlew, because of the erosion that causes a decrease in their habitat. Erosion also puts a lot of people that live near the shore in danger by destroying their houses. Did you know that $4.7 million were used to repair the damage caused in New South Wales in 2022?
Because coastal erosion is so harmful, it's important to try and find a way to avoid and control it. One environmentally safe way to restrain erosion is by using green infrastructure. This is when you use natural objects such as rocks and mussel beds to create a barrier to stop the strong waves from getting to the shore.
I contacted the Water Research Laboratory in UNSW. They're working on using green infrastructure such as building seawalls and building breakwaters to decrease the power of the waves. This avoids erosion. In this experiment, this is the coast and this is the shoreline. As you can see, the lid I used created waves. And after a while, you can see the shoreline has changed and the home has fallen down. But with green infrastructure, waves can't reach the coast or building and ruin. You can help by respecting the plants that have been planted by council, by not stepping on them and staying on the paths, as their roots make the sand stay together, so the waves can't reach the land and the buildings on it.
So now you know what's happening, and now you're safe, which is the most important.